The installation of the throttle cable. Slide it in, pull it around, pull it through the slot, and this is our regular throttle cable.